This next musician has sort of, we've sort of went down this path together since we were 12 years old. Actually, this is the first drummer I ever saw, the first musician I think I ever saw. Jerry was playing these drums, flipping his sticks around, and I said, wow, look at that guy, you know. And we've been all through school, and we went to music conservatory together, and this is the great Jerry Brown on the drums. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This tune is called Goodbye Pork Pie Hat.
Thank you.
coming to Hollywood and being an entertainer was meeting people that were my heroes, like Stanley Clark and Sheila E. Mann and all these great people, Paul Jackson Jr. And Patrice Rushen, the people I used to like. See, when I was growing up, I was a drummer. I wasn't going to do comedy. I was going to play drums. I was going to join Earth, Wind, and Fire. And I was done, man. And my mother said, you go to school. I said, I go to school, but I'm going to play music because music is so... I don't think there's a culture, there's a place you can go that doesn't have music. Music is so, so important. It changes your life. When you're down, you got some music to play. When you're up, you got music to play. Even if you're killing somebody, you play something before you go kill somebody. Music is inspirational for whatever you're trying to do, man. And there are certain people, there's a lot of musicians. In LA, you know there's musicians everywhere. They got crazy people on Hollywood Boulevard. Got a guitar case with nothing in it, but he got it. Walking up and down the street. Then you got people like Stanley Clark, who even though no matter how good you are, you go like, damn, I wish I could play like that. And that's why I think that there's a few people in the world that they put out there, man, that are inspirations to people and all the young students who are out here at the school trying to be the next generation. And Stanley's got this wonderful scholarship program, but I hope what you do with it, a lot of times you go, I just want to play music. A lot of people, there's two types of musicians. I want to be famous. And then I got to play music. I dig the ones, I got to play music. Because some of them are not the most famous people in the world. Some do become. But some people who got to play music, they do something with it. They change the world. They change things. Because you got a lot of famous people out here can't sing and can't play. It's a strange time. They got American Idol now. It's a strange time in America, y'all. You got the wrong people making a lot of money right now. A lot of wrong people making cash money, man. What's up, Marcus? Marcus Miller's boy, the band, the Jamaica Boys, when y'all first came out, y'all was killing me, man. See, that's CT what I'm talking about, man. That's this brother here, man. Oh. And who would have thought? Your mother probably looked at you as a young boy and said, just take the hat off, son. This cute. I mean, that's what I like about music. I mean, you never know where it comes from. You never see playing basketball. Your guy can be about 6'9", 6'10". You can tell him play ball. Music, you can always underestimate somebody until they sit down and start jamming. You go like, and I like musicians when a guy can play because they'll be like this. Hey, that was nice. That's when you know somebody can play because the best they can give you is that. Oh yeah, that was yeah. So where you from? I'm gonna give you a number. Call me. That's when you first get started. That's when you know you got some chops, man. So all you young people out here, man, use the scholarship right, man. Learn the music, but do something with it, man. Do something that means something. Do something that comes from your heart, that comes from your soul, because you can change a lot of things with music, man. Music, I think, can really heal people, man. I think it really has the potential to heal. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Please, give him a hand, please. Bela. Cameron Briggs. Stuart Copeland. Thank you.
We'll be right back. The